Hello everybody, and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to see if we can't get $100,000 or over it. Should be pretty easy to do. We got 98,780 right now. I wonder how much I still owe on my loan. 85,000. Alright, let's see if we can find us a load here and make some money. Like we are in Lubbock. Only 13. Good at all. That's 14. What this right here looks like it's going to be the best one out of them. But where's that going to? Odessa. All of these go. Both these are going to Odessa. We'll just take this one. I mean, I'm up for a challenge. We'll take this one. That's 77, this is 99. Yeah. Okay, let's check it. I want to take it, but I don't want to have to put up with the damn AI. But we'll just have to. Hopefully don't rear end me this time and get a ticket. So we'll get this bad thing turned up and out of here. Go. What the hell that noise was? Shouldn't do that again. This truck right here, this truck got the 3406E Caterpillar in it. With the 13 speed.
Turn left.
1974 W900A. You shitting me, really? I can already see everything's going to be working against me with this load. We'll give it a try.
ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
What the f-
You have arrived at your-
It would have to be the one pain in the ass place to get out of, too. Okay, it put us out. Let's get dealt with. Fill it out, filled us up.
Turn right.
I hate it when they do that. I go right next to you and just fucking stop. I keep going. Damn, it's not that damn hard. Stupid motherfucker.
Keep right and then turn right.
Exactly what I was talking about, the damn AI.
Right. Keep left and then exit left. Exit left.
192 miles. Let's see, it's 4:46 p.m. Oh, fuck, we're going through this nighttime. It's keeps getting better and better, doesn't it? It's all good in the hood. Guess we don't have to worry about the highs. New fives, the speed limit. Well, at least it's raining. Everything looks good so far. Lights are on. I don't talk very much. I get focused in on driving, and like everything else shuts off because you're so used to driving alone in the truck for many, many, many years. It's become a habit for me. I think after how many videos have I put up, it wouldn't be a problem, but. What's the speed limit? 55. No, to be honest, I'm surprised nobody hasn't tried to pass us yet. Where's the sun?
And then turn left. Turn left.
I'm in the wrong damn lane. Well, one bell fit in that other one anyway. Nice not having to stop at the stoplights. What's there? Almost forgot that trailer's sticking out. Looks like we're going to be in that lane anyway up here. Don't honk at me, bitch. Just for that, we'll take up the whole damn road. Hell, we still have 40 miles to go. Go straight, go straight.
get ready to turn left.
What the hell's that over there? The moon? Awful bright. Gotta love the nighttime driving this game. You know what? We made it without damaging it, without getting a ticket. I think we did a good job.
You have arrived at your destination.
The hell's making a damn squeaking noise? There you go, got the news camera out again. Or, yeah, the news camera. There we go, lads. A big box delivered. Alright, let's see what else we got here. Yeah. So. Let's see, 44. Think. Oversize. Many choices. Bus hoods. Back up there where it came from. $11,000. We'll get farther away now. I don't know if I do one too far. So. So we don't think we'd make that. This $6,000 is only 140 bucks. Is that the modern air? What the hell is this thing? Right, where are we at? All right, fuck. We just gotta back up and hook up to it. There it is. Right there in front of us. Great bargain. Oh, frack tape. Well, kind of just different colors, you know. Could be another nighttime run, but that offer that did deal was too good to pass up. Let's hit the road. Get the frack out of here. What's wrong with the GPS day in it? She did too much cocaine or something. That's no stop sign or anything. It's a light load, 8,000 pounds. Thank you. open that oil.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
That is shifting while I'm turning.
Go straight and then turn right. Turn right.
I'm done on fuel. We're still good. We're real good on fuel. We don't need none.
Go straight. Then turn left.
Keep left.
Turn left.
Turn left.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
We should be there in about an hour and a half. Never fails. As soon as you get the speed picked up, you gotta pull into a weigh station or something. Yeah, speed limit's 80. Great example why you should be expecting the unexpected.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left. Right, and then turn right. Turn right.
BP.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Thank you. I think we might have took a wrong turn there.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
No, we didn't either. Man. Seriously? Yeah, you're gonna take it now, but you went earlier. Get off my truck.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.